Damus has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you.
Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just offering Jack and the little one here some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao. I have to admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.
Seem said they lost an expedition of monks on the volcano. I bet they built these gliders to reach the top.
Yeah, lost being the operative word. If they vanished, don't you think that was a sign? Hello?
Yeah, but you've got me. All we have to do is hit those accelerator rings and we're golden.
Oh, no! See any feathers here? Looks like fur to me. No feathers, no flyer the axle. There's no way you're gonna get me on some precursor monk crap! Absolutely zippo chance! Forget it, finito. Fat chance, not gonna happen. Nope, nuh-uh, never. Jack!
We can't go back the way we came. Let's go check it out.
Right behind you, partner. Far behind you. Leaper lizard could come in handy. right here. I'll be back. You can thank me later, Jack. Everything. Miss me? looks like I didn't agree with him.
Don't touch it, Daxter. Who knows what more dark ego would do to you?
Look at me, Jack. I'm short, I'm hairy, and I itch in strange places. I couldn't do worse. Relax. I know what I'm doing. Oh, yuck! Cold, clammy, dead hands. Oh, I can't look.
Look out, Daxter!
Jack? Jack? Where are you, buddy?
It's a dark power, Dax. Some kind of invisibility.
Yeah, well, cut it out! If you moved that fast a long time ago, I'd still be wearing pants. You know what I really miss? Soft underpants. You know how it lifts and cradles? You wouldn't understand. We're out of here.